Hello Euro traders, Peter here. We're in a good consolidation period on Euro-USD pair and I expect a future up on this pair, and my potential targets are 1.3810 and 1.3940. We have very good volume reaction on previous down move and falling volume, which can tell us that sellers don't have a power to push more down. Also, we got 4 stopping volumes on lower diagonal, and that is sign for future up. But otherwise, if we broke a 1.3690, we can see a future down move. Cheers and trade safe.